Welcome to the miracle of the ball and the glass. As you can see, the red ball is inside the glass. And now what I'm going to do is reach through the walls of the glass and remove the ball. And that's the miracle of the ball and the glass.